there doesn't seem to be a lot of science or a lot of evidence behind the opening up of barbers, which are able to do Turkish shaves, and not allowing certain types of beauty salons to open. I've spoken with lots of, and they are mostly women that own these businesses, who have invested significantly in PPE, in marking social distancing, in making sure that, as Eric has just said, that things are properly cleaned between clients. And there doesn't seem much reason why they shouldn't be opening, and especially, as she's just said there, in the context of pubs opening, where we know the greatest community transmission happens. It seems completely ridiculous to not allow these types of close contact beauty salons to open. But the fact is, if the government really genuinely believes that it is unsafe for them to open and that there's no way they can do so on a public health basis, then they simply have to provide some support for these women and the women that they employ, because they have now been told on three separate occasions that they can open. They've booked clients, and then at the last minute, they've been told, no, actually, you can't, and they've had to disappoint those clients. They were given a small grant at the beginning of lockdown in order to survive. For many of them, that's already gone on having to pay rent and their bills throughout this period. How can they possibly expect them to keep on going indefinitely with no dates in the future where they're telling them that they can reopen, with nothing to live on?